Hello and welcome. Today our Legal Rasta team will teach you what is bookkeeping, what does it include, what is the difference between accountant and bookkeeper, and at last, what are the documents required for bookkeeping. So, now I will tell you what is bookkeeping. So, bookkeeping is the process of maintaining financial transactions which include purchases, sales, receipts and payment by an individual person or an organization. Bookkeeping is part of the process of accounting in business and it is usually performed by a bookkeeper. Bookkeeping services are necessary for all business to ensure timely and accurate operational financial information is given to the management, regulators and investors. Bookkeeping is an important function in any business or non-profit organization in India. Accountants and shopkeepers are basically responsible for keeping track of where money goes within an association. So now, what is the difference between accountants and bookkeepers? Bookkeepers keep detailed records of things like income and payments, expenses, taxes and other financial data. Accountants may handle more advanced tasks like tax preparation, budget analysis and investment development. And now, what are the inclusions of bookkeeping? First, accounts payable functions. Second, account receivable functions. Third, account reconciliation. Fourth, payroll. Fifth, monthly analysis. And at last, what are the documents required for bookkeeping? First, therefore, for sales, monthly sales reports included net sales, GST collected and PST collected. Second, invoice made to customers. Third, for expenses, bills from suppliers. Fourth, credit card statements. Fifth, receipts for credit card purchases, receipts for cash purchases. Sixth, for banking, bank statements with cancelled checks. 7th, deposit slips. 8th, statements of line of credit. 9th, statements of bank loans. 10th, for government forms, GST, that is goods services tax return, PST, that is provisional sales tax returns. 11th, payroll remittance returns. 12th, WSIB, that is workplace safety and insurance board returns. 13th, and for new clients, a copy of previous year's financial statements and trial balances. LegalRasta.com is India's top destination for legal and company matters. Our mission is to offer affordable, quick, and automated professional services to clients. Through technology, we bring numerous government or legal forms at one place and have simplified them to be fully understood by common man. LegalRasta.com is a one destination for your legal matters relating to forming any type of business entity like private limited company, LLP, etc. Filing individual and company return, helping on company compliances such as ROC filings and minutes, protecting work through trademark and copyright. So, log on now at LegalRasta.com or call now 875-000-8585. You can also mail us at contact@LegalRasta.com.